Good evening. Hello, hello. Just woke up, brushed my teeth, shaved, and now I'm about to get ready to go to work. No! Hey, what do you think of calling you for a bit before I head out so we can talk live? Do you understand the words coming out of my mouth? good evening. I'm about to head out to work. Still gotta get dressed, but I just wanted to say a quick hi. Say what? So you have a driver license? Oh, I didn't know that. And you can drive. And I believe you're good at it, you just don't feel confident because you don't drive every day. But that's really cool. I'm glad you went shopping with your mom, spent time with her. I'm sure she missed you. What? You're gonna have the interview? Yes! And I'm gonna make sure I'll give you lots of happy power, lots of good luck, make you feel confident. That way, when you are in the interview, you're gonna do super great! That's right, the zoo, it's one of the most visited places in San Diego. It's very, very, very ultra popular. And also the SeaWorld, that's another place that people like to go. But as far as nature calls, there is a place called Sunset Cliffs. Wow, it's just beautiful to see the sunset there. Actually, anywhere you go where there is a beach and ocean, it's beautiful sighting. Just amazing. You will love it. I'm not sure if you have Instagram, but if you do, check out my profile. You're gonna see nice pictures that I taken. You can check my highlights stories. A little bit of my living in San Diego experience. Esperando a van chegar para pegar nós aqui. Mas olha a neve. Nevou durante o dia, hein? São 7h50 e poucas da noite. E hoje começamos às 9 horas. A van chegou. Vamos lá. Olha como tá afundando meu pé, mano. Olha a van que trouxe aqui, quase caiu na minha cabeça, né? Cheguei em La Casita. Nossa, tá fundo a neve, hein? Cheguei! Hello, hello, Mizu-chan. Are you kidding me? She's gonna love this box. Look at all the goodies you got set up all for her in the nice surprise box. Wow, you're such a good friend. I'm sure she's gonna be really happy. I just got home. I'm about to get off this uniform and take a nice shower. It's good to see you. Você também mora sozinha? É bom, né? Paz e amor. Faz o que quiser. Eu agora vou tirar essa roupa, tomar um banho. Você, acredito, já deve estar tomando banho, relaxando. Mas fico feliz da gente estar aí em conexões. Caramba, você tá aqui há 2 anos já, né? E Me conta aí mais ou menos nesses 2 anos o que que você fez de bom? O que que foi assim o mais interessante aqui do Japão? E de que cidade que você veio lá do Brasil? Acho que por enquanto são essas as perguntas que eu tenho. Julia. Oh, Ana Ju. Me fez lembrar essa música.